this video and that it will relax you. So I brought some water in a glass so I could squish it around for you. I also really like water sounds a lot. This will be relaxing because I know you've been working really hard and you've been doing so well and you really need a break. I know that. Spilled some. Swimming with my fingers. I also brought this spray bottle. I know you really like water sounds, so I think you will like this sound as well. Always when I hear the sound, I feel like I'm getting my hair cut. the water in the glass is a bit less messy. I'm just spraying everything. I sprayed the window, my table. But I hope you're doing well. And I hope you know that you are wonderful. You've been so hardworking and you deserve the best. Everything you want can be yours. Sometimes we just need to rest. And now it's just a timer. You're really tired from everything. And you just need to sleep for like 2 whole weeks. Just to get by and start fresh and get renewed so you can feel better. And I hope this helps with that. I brought this perfume because of the nice sounds it makes when I spray it. I wear this just on a daily basis, like at school and casual occasions. Do you want to smell it? Yes. It's good. It doesn't. Can you hear it? I like it. I'm kind of getting getting ASMR myself. My favorite records are mouth sounds and accents. And sounds of the thing you use to pluck your eyebrows. I like the sound of that. And sometimes tapping. I also really like the water sounds. And the sounds of when you're opening and closing, like lipsticks or lip gloss. I think those are my favorite. I'm gonna put them on. And on my neck. It's good. Like this sound I like. You know. Opening and closing things. But it's good, I think. Blueberry pancake lotion, and it smells so good, I'm telling you. And it's really blue. Oh, I also really like these ones. You, Thomas. This color, and it's really thick and moisturizing. It's actually a body lotion because I don't really use hand lotion because I don't get dry hands locally, so I'm gonna use this. It's nice now in the cold. The cold can do a lot of damage to your skin. So when you live here in Iceland, you have to take good care of it. I'm gonna put some more to get more sun. can do that. It's okay. Feels funny. I hope you're feeling sleepy. So tired. You need to remember to take care of yourself. No matter what's going on, or how busy you are. You should always be your number one priority. And I know sometimes that's hard. Commitment to make. But in the end, it really pays off for you. And if it pays off for you, then it pays off for the people around you. Maybe a little more. Loosen sounds. Oh, and if I put some water, it's gonna get more squishy. Now my hands are super soft. Feel them. I think they've never been so well moisturized. It's a nice salt. Thank you. wear lip gloss very often, but I like to wear lipstick. I really like to have like deep red lipstick, or just a nude lipstick, or a really really dark red / purple color. But the sounds from the lip gloss are better though. Take a look at what I'm doing. Let's get some on. I'm gonna try the other one. very wet. I am here. It's because of the water that I spilled earlier and I put my hand in it. A little more close. Feels kinda nice. Especially when I snack them together. It's so smooth. It's like they're covered in glass or something. It's weird. Maybe I should wear lip gloss more often. And a little more. Okay, definitely have enough now.
Thank you.